Is fairy bread biting the dust?
From when I was young, I mean, it was a staple of my diet. More fairy bread.
But new guidelines are screaming less, discouraging school canteens from selling the sweet treat and other unhealthy snacks like deep fried foods and chocolate.
It's an enjoyment. Why are they taking all the enjoyment away from children?
They're important for creating memories, they're important for joy and happiness.
Some dietitians are worried red flagging the colourful creation could lead to more health problems by making forbidden food more appealing.
We know that restriction of foods leads to binge eating.
Other experts suggest changing what foods we associate with good times to cut South Australia's ballooning childhood obesity rate, which is the nation's highest at 30%.
Celebration foods aren't so much about the foods that we have at the time of celebration, but the friends and families we have around when we are celebrating.
Although parents aren't banned from packing fairy bread in their children's lunchboxes, they're being encouraged to limit it to once or twice a school term.
I don't want parents to feel shame for what they're doing. We're just trying to help here.
If it's good for the kids, why not, you know?
Tom Johnson, 7 News.